Hi viewers, welcome to AgriWatch. Today 4th March, let us move on to today's news highlights. India's coffee exports rise 13% in the first 2 months of 2019. Krishi Unnati Mela, this time as Krishi Vignan Mela. Let us see in detail. India's coffees export rise 13% in first 2 months of 2019. Asia's third largest producer and exporter rose 13.26% to 48,330 tons during the first 2 months of this calendar year, according to the Coffee Board. India ships both Robusta Arabica varieties besides instant coffee. And the next news highlight is Krishi Unnati Mela, this time as Krishi Vignan Mela 2019. Pusa Krishi Vignan Mela 2019 will be held during 5th to 7th March 2019. The only change is that now it will be called Pusa Krishi Vignan Mela instead of Krishi Unnati Mela. And it will be at its Mela ground during 5th to 7th March. It was organized by ICR, Indian Agricultural Research Institute. Let's move on to next crop of the day. And today's crop is cotton. And its scientific name is Gossypium species. There comes four species. Gossypium hirsutum, Gossypium barbadens, Gossypium arboreum and Gossypium herbaceum. The chromosome number for Gossypium hirsutum as well as Gossypium barbadens is 20 equal to 52, and whereas arboreum and herbaceum the chromosome number is 20 equal to 26. That is, they are diploid and hirsutum and barbadens are tetraploids. The herbaceum is also called desi cotton or old world cotton or Asiatic cotton, and it is commonly known as white gold. And H4, it was the first commercially hybrid variety of cotton developed in the world by crossing G67 into American nectarless by C.T. Patel of GAU Surat during 1970. It is a Indra hirsutum. And the next one is Varalakshmi. It is the first interspecific hybrid between Gossypium hirsutum and Gossypium barbadens. And the third one is Maru Vikas. It is the first hybrid of hirsutum in Rajasthan. And Savita Surya, it's interspecific hybrid of hirsutum. And the last one is Dhanalakshmi. And the typical character is the appearance of flower bud in cotton is known as scar. It is displayed. This is the cotton ball, and it is known as scar, and the fruit is ball or capsule. And ginning, it is the separation of the fiber from the seed cotton. The process of separation of the fiber from the seed cotton is known as ginning. That's all much more important about cotton. Thank you for watching this video. If you're watching this channel for the first time, don't forget to subscribe this channel AgriWatch, followed by you can click the bell icon so you will get notified for every update in this AgriWatch channel. Stay tuned, watch again.